Mississippi Delta was shining like a national guitar. I am following the river down the highway to the cradle of the Civil War. I'm going to Graceland, Graceland, Memphis, Tennessee. I'm going to Graceland. Poor boys and pilgrims with families, and we are going to Graceland. My traveling companion is 9 years old. He is the child of my first marriage, and I have reason to believe we all will be received in Graceland. She comes back to tell me she's gone, as if I didn't know that, as if I didn't know my own. As if I'd never noticed the way she brushed her hair across her forehead. She said losing love is like a window in your heart. Everybody sees you're blown apart. Everyone can see the wind blow. So I'm going to Graceland, Graceland. I'm going to Graceland. Boys and pilgrims with families, and we are going to Graceland. And my traveling companions are ghosts in empty sockets. I'm looking at ghosts and empties. But I have reason to believe we all will be received in Graceland. There's a girl in New York City who calls herself the human trampoline. And sometimes when I'm falling, flying, and tumbling in turmoil, I say, oh, this is what she means. She means we're bouncing into Graceland. And I see losing love is like a window in your heart. Everybody sees you're blown apart. Everyone can see the wind blow, and it's blowing down in Graceland. I'm going to Graceland. For reasons I cannot explain, there's some part of me wants to see Graceland. And I may be obliged to defend every love, every ending, or maybe there's no obligations now. Maybe I've reason to believe we all will be received in Graceland.